welcome to another episode of The Party Cats.
And today, tonight, we are doing a game night. So we're starting with this game.
It's currently 6:10, I'm just saying.
6:07, according to that.
At the moment, it's only
6:07 p.m.
It's Kitty Meow.
Oh, and Chicken Wing. I honestly thought you meant the time.
And, but a possible will be joining us in our second game. At the moment, it's just us two.
And we're not telling you what the second game is yet. Okay,
yes.
So
first we're playing Connect Four.
Okay.
It's like, why not?
Okay.
This is a game we don't usually play.
Yeah, but since there's only two of us here, we decided to do this. Okay, then.
And, yes.
Okay, so
you might have noticed that we changed the theme.
Alright, I don't know who's which color. Okay, by the way, I'm the one with the strawberry icon. I'm Chicken Wing. Okay, so Kitty Meow is yellow and I'm red, okay then. And we're not saying.
Yeah, sorry that we're not talking.
Yeah. Kind of hard to commentate this.
Yeah, you're correct. It is.
Especially when you're not trying to give away anything.
Merman. I don't really suppose anyone's winning. Specifically. I really have no tactic. I'm just. Oh, that was a bad move.
Yeah. Oh, there's out of space in the background, so there was a space one. Who was saying there was a space one again? Oh, yeah. I think whoever loses goes first. Okay, then.
Probably.
Unless it's just all people. This is cool.
Yeah, this music is better.
Yeah, and also the fact that it's night time.
If anyone's wondering, that this theme is called boys, even though we're both girls, because, like, why not?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, it's my turn.
Is that possible coming?
That could be Pasta Boy.
And someone's at the door.
If it's Pasta Boy, we're in
okay.
The middle of it.
Okay.
Oh, wait, it's my turn.
Okay.
Pasta Boy has just entered the room. Poop, that was a silly move again. sorry, I'm trying to think of
some. Wait, Pasta Boy, do you want to play Boggle with us after this
yes.
or not? Okay, then.
Okay. Have you already done some size?
No, we decided that takes too long.
Oh no. Yeah. Oh, you were gonna win anyway.
Was I?
Yeah, you had like three ways of winning.
There were so many reds clumped together that I couldn't tell like who, like which ones are. I couldn't see how I was
going to play again. Or... No. Alright, now we're changing to Boggle.
Okay. We also have to switch to three players.
Oh, yes. Yeah, this is one. Yeah, but we have to switch.
We have to add you into the game.
Pasta Boy, I don't know if you've noticed our theme. It's called Boys. So now let's do it with girls.
Wait, we have to go back. Oops, we have to go back and switch our players. I don't know how to do that.
Why your theme is boys and girls?
Oh, because this theme is boys.
Now, I have to.
Settings, there we go.
God damn.
Mr. Potato Head!
Click it.
Oops. I'm trying to change players.
I wanted to see what happened if you click.
Okay, I'll do that after we Pasta Boy. Oh, we have to cut this bit off because it says names. Sort of.
No, well, it didn't, so.
Oh, I guess. Okay, that's me. Kitty Meow, press A. Pasta Boy, press A.
Right,
okay, let's see what the Mr. Potato Head option is.
Maybe it changes him.
Like, what's the name
of that? Mr. Potato Head, yes, no.
No.
Let's know Mr. Potato Head. On the back to undo your letter.
But when should they see it? Yeah.
See what?
Right. As soon as it says.
Okay, everyone know what color they are?
Yes.
Wait, what? My hand is not reaching. There we go. I need to stand up.
That's a word. What?
Reg? Two S's at the end. The long letter is not Oshashi or whatever I typed. It's just everyone's kind of far away from the recording laptop.
Again.
Oh, it's music.
Oversized.
Overshoe?
That was probably what the main movie was.
Yeah, it's four letters, it starts with O, it's probably.
What's the...
This looks like the same letters, actually, no, it's not really one.
Oh my god. It's an F. I thought that was an E. I thought I could do Beyonce. Even though it probably wouldn't count it.
Beyonce. I was trying to get the other E, but I already used the E, so never mind. Beyonce.
Imagine it said that was a word. How are you so good at this?
Yawned is not the word. Pick is a word. Oh, it is a word. Okay. I thought it was a little count. Like that. Yip is apparently a word. Bond is not the word. Fic is a word short for fanfic. Or fanfiction.
Yeah, it's short.
Oh. Blair. Oh, Blair is not a word.
Blair
is a word. Bovin, it didn't work.
A noble. What is that?
Oh, the other E. I didn't even see the other E. I was looking at the top E. Three rounds of
one again.
It's been 13 and a half minutes.
That's okay.
Just saying. It's an update.
Okay.
Oh, I did do .avi, I didn't like it. I wish I could do game, but I can't. Oh yeah, I can. Lucky no one took that before I did it. As we said already, we don't really. It's kind of hard to talk when you're concentrating on this game.
Did someone else just try to do Veil?
Veil? I didn't try to do Veil.
Oh, well, I did it. Fat!
Tala. Oh, no, Tala is a word. Uva? What about Uvag? Oh, if only there was two L's in a row, I could do Fallen. Whatever. Phaeton? No.
Nope.
Well, two people got the same order that I already got in a row. Like, I saw them both go red.
Dream.
Lamb. Oh, lamb is a lame. Lammy.
Lammy!
Recording, by the way. What? Oh, my mistype gave me an idea. And someone oughta got it. Oh, I didn't even see the mystery word. Gamma tell.
Gamma, what is that?
I have no idea. The only word on this list that I know the meaning of is metal.
Actually, yeah, you're right. Althea.
I want a boggle poster! And that's all. Oh, okay, then. Are we going on to our other game now?
Yep.
And you will find out. I think we should make a separate video for that.
Girly.
Well, we'll see you in the other video that we'll make for the other game.
Which
okay.
Will be in like a few seconds time for you.
Actually, should we make them separate videos or not? Or make it a long? Yeah, we'll make it a long special.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see you now. Okay. Hi.
Welcome back.
Now we're playing this game.
Mario Kart 64.
Yeah, and it's also. Oh wait, is that, what? Oh, whoops. What? Why isn't it recording? Oops, sorry, okay, we just had audio for a second there, but it's fine. This is Mario Kart 64, and by the way, this is the Japanese version, so yeah,
don't be confused.
Yeah.
So
everyone pick their characters. Someone's Yoshi, who's Yoshi?
Me.
Kitty Meow's Yoshi. Chickwing's Toad. And Pasta Boy is. Wait, is it working? Did you want to be Wario? Okay. Just making sure you didn't select the wrong character.
Pasta
Sorry,
Boy
okay. Sorry, that bat bit was probably
We're
cut
gonna
out.
Do a random.
We're gonna do some random races.
How about let's go to the Flower Cup? Because, like, why not?
We got Toadstone Bike, Frappe Snowland, Trouble Mountain, Mario.
Frappe Snowland. Sure.
Okay. Warning, there's snowmen that you can run into.
What happens if you run into them?
You live here. By the way, no music, so yeah. And there might be a lag. But I'll edit the music into the video.
Chicken wing is a lap.
How do Maybe we should do an easier course next.
Oh, I fell out. I fell off and died. Sad life, boss. You just crashed into me.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I believe that Chickenwing's the only one who's done this.
Yeah, I play this track.
Which is why she's smashing off.
And this track is also in Mario Kart DS, which I've owned for like 5 years, so...
How come if you go out too far into the snow?
I think you're out of bounds if you drive in the blue snow.
Aw, who just threw that? Me?
Anyway...
I can't see! You're in the way,
Oh, sorry. Sometimes his music plays in
the middle. Ah! I hate this bit with all these snowmen.
Yeah, you can go behind the statue thing if you want to avoid them.
But, oh my gosh!
Yeah, it's really easy to hit them.
That's weird.
You know you have green shells, right? She was kidding me, I was player one.
Yeah. Don't.
Very dumb. Okay, let's do an easier course now. Is that more of a bit? Wait, who's doing that? Stop. Everyone stop. I'll do it. So stop.
I did.
Well, I don't know who did that then.
Passed. I did it!
Okay, anyway, it doesn't matter.
Okay, now.
Let's do an easier course, like...
Yuck, that was just a... What's another one?
Moomoo Meadow?
No, and it's not even...
That one's short, and that's Moomoo Farm, by the way. Oh, the first one looks cool, but it's also really hard. The nighttime truck one.
Well, it is nighttime.
Yeah, I know, but it's also really hard. You can hit the trucks every 5 seconds. But we haven't played it before, should we or not?
I don't know.
It's kind of hard.
Okay. Is there any other nighttime ones? Apart from our special last one that we're not to say the name of.
Which you already know.
Presumably.
Should we do that the fourth track?
In you mean Mario Raceway?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that.
Sure, because it's totally our time.
Yeah, but it's also one we're familiar with. Because of Mario Kart Wii.
Why is there random bombs everywhere?
Because of those
diamonds,
players, something like this.
What is
the alchemy?
Is
it me? You're the only one who
didn't try. How could you always smash me? It's just a game. Make these
streams.
Oh, I remember this moment.
Oh, possibly.
So, I remember this track because when we were doing the blindfold thing, if you want to see it, go to
Challenge Party 1, Mario Kart Wii Blindfold, but I think it's called.
Pastor Boy was doing
this track in Mario Kart Wii.
And at this bit I'm about to get up to show you. Well, one, he wasn't getting anywhere anytime soon.
Yeah, I was at the pipe tunnel.
He couldn't get in. He, like, was having so much trouble just getting in, and he didn't make it in the end.
Yeah.
It was so funny.
Spoiler alert!
Well, if you've already watched it, then no spoiler. But if you haven't as well, too bad, you know what happens. But that's only a tiny bit of it, so don't worry about it at all, the whole thing.
Yeah. Spoiler, we were blindfolded.
Like, that's when it wasn't obvious.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. guesses are we doing before our special one?
Three more.
Yeah. Which one?
I don't know.
Yeah, should we do the nighttime one or is that too hard?
I'm torn. It's probably too hard. We'll do it just some other time.
Yeah, maybe we can do it without Passway if he doesn't want to do it in a different time.
Yeah.
Is this course is sometimes really fast in multiplayer, I don't know why.
Yikes.
Why are we so sped up? This always happens in this course, I don't know why.
What the fudge, I'm just like,
okay, I don't even know what.
What the fudging fudge. I'm done. I'm going so fast.
I'm glad we picked this one.
And this isn't the
only one. Oh,
I'm just like zooming around the place.
Oh, mushroom! Look, with the golden mushroom. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
I died.
Bye.
We both just. I highly recommend this game to anyone. This level to anyone who has the game.
Well, I'm not sure if everyone will have it sped up because, like,
fair enough. Just be honest.
Yeah.
But I recommend just, like, seeing. Because if you do, it's just. What the fuck is happening? Why do the chocolate things look so weird and I just.
What things are thwomps?
Yeah, why do they look so weird?
Because this is an old game and they used to look different in the other games.
I'm so fast.
I just spun like really fast.
I keep banging into walls.
I know.
Because I'm going too fast.
It's kind of weird how this game, this course isn't the second last in the special public. It's the last in the start.
This would be awesome with like the invincible.
I'm recording.
You know, Chicken Wing. This would.
try. I'm playing the music. So yeah. Oh yeah, maybe player 2 doesn't get sound for some reason.
Imagine you were a blue shell, and the person who first thought it was actually a blue shell, but it was just you.
Oh, yeah.
And then they're just like, wait, what? Has the blue shell zoomed straight past them?
Oh, yeah.
I was like, why did it hit me?
There's the blue shell. Oh, the chain chomp got me first.
Dunno.
So, is that the end of our
nighttime? Yeah, that concludes our nighttime special. The best time to watch this, just saying, is at night.
Yeah, so if you're daytime, then like wait until nighttime. And just like, okay. Get out of this video. Just wait like 6 hours or however long. Oh, we have to cut that out too, because he said a name. Don't wait, okay, we'll see you later, bye.
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 And good night.